We really wanted to take those traditional programs that we have and reimagine them and basically see if we could transform them into a digital and virtual museum.
It's wonderful that Mesa has this museum and that they're offering this particular program to get the word out to schools that this museum is there.